breakfast smells scrumptious.
Leave it to the saints. Brought to you by Friendly Fryer, the only choice in home cookware.
He deserves a Friendly Fryer.
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast. Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Dex stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away. I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
Right away, dear.
I diddly eye, neighbor.
I wonder what is going on in the world today.
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
Don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead. Boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
And by they, you mean?
Well, you do have a queer sense of humor.
Why does this all look so bizarre?
Now, what's that you say?
Something's not right. This is so horrible.
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
What fish? What are you talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there.
Look, I'll make a lane change.
Safest down in America.
What's going on?
Well, here we are. Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got time.
Ow, my toe! Can I get a picture?
Aw, thank you kindly.
Looks like it's time. Your public is waiting.
Oh, my stars, it's the president!
Hi, how a...
What the...
We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
Just be getting the f***ing cunt out of here.
Hello? Hello?
Kizzy, is that really you?
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
What am I meant to break free from?
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
But I'm driving a car.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec. Brace yourself.
Brace me. Good God!
I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful if you could just, you know, just be you.
Who else would I be?
The simulation is all about normalcy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you hate. Go forth. Unleash hell.
Right?
The simulation is resisting, but just keep going. do more. Bigger! Hold on, I'm sending you something. Find the cat fountain. I left you a present.
Boy howdy, this thing sure is neato. Waiting for Kinsey. What's wrong?
Could be better.
Couldn't leave well enough alone, could you? You had to push and push and push. I hope you've enjoyed your last moments.
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puckish rogue.
A rose by any other name.
Are you trying to kill me or sleep with me?
Charming.
See, there you go with those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. Your bravado means... There's nowhere to run. You belong to me. Now, on to more pleasant things. I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your pitiful planet. TTF. My friends, each of you are guilty of crimes against the Zin Empire. But today is your lucky day. Today, you get to be a part of a new work release program. Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose: torment the President of the United States. Beyond that, the world is yours to toy with. Ravage it. Indulge in your basest desire. It makes no difference to me. Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken. Not dead. Go now and tear their world asunder.
Where am I?
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
Yes, love. But how? It's a donut moment with me.
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. and you don't have to yell.
Right, because I love voices in my head. Kinsey, I'm unarmed here. Kindly show me the exit.
I can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there, so you might want to go buy a gun.
Brilliant. So I'm off to friendly fire. Can't recall where the nearest one is.
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Hub.
It's like a digital information pack. You know, like those mobile devices all the kids have these days?
Nice. Can it send Zinyak a snapshot of my ass?
No.
You are getting me out of here, right?
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zin systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
And shedding these ridiculous clothes isn't a basic hack?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
If you had to wear this, you'd sing a different tune.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
You expect the entire White House was demolished?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I just thought we should rebuild it as the ultimate crib. Steel walls, surface-to-air missiles, swimming pool with a bar you can swim up to.
Are you serious?
And more stripper poles in the bedrooms to boot.
More? You already had some stripper poles?
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Wow.
Seems a bit risky, me in a gun store. You sure they'll sell to me?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good?
We'll be right back.
Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
I have a Second Amendment right.
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight here.
Well, that happened. What next? You expect me to lie low till you find a way to free me?
Not yet. There's a Zin patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
Capital idea, Madam Press Secretary.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
They see your warm personality.
True.
Blokes looking for me?
Just kill them and leave already.
Didn't see that coming, eh? Kinsey.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
this city isn't gonna cut me any breaks.
Right.
So what am I meant to do about it?
Not sure yet. Though any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Right. I feel better already.
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Just try to be quick about it.
Thank you.
clusters seem to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
Once again, Kinsey, I know fuck all about what you've got me doing or why I'm doing it.
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Might as well.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster or farther away.
Kinsey, how safe is it to nick this thing?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
But when we get to... Oh, yeah, this song is brilliant. Hey, sing with me, Kinsey.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, this is happening. Even if I have to let you be the cat.
Not gonna happen.
We come together. You're up, Kinsey. And you know, it ain't fiction.
No.
That's a direct order, Miss Kensington.
Fuck. That.
And you wonder why I don't have you to tea anymore.
We could be lovers. She makes the bed.
And he steals the covers.
Reading another cluster.
This data is amazing. Incomplete, but amazing.
Details, Kinsey. And try to keep them simple.
It seems that anything that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
It's true. I think I actually understood that.
But since the data is so fragmented, it doesn't leave behind a complete subroutine to loop into your code base.
And back to the gibberish.
Ugh. It's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
And Bob's your uncle.
Am I ever gonna have enough for a new car?
Three of these suffice?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
So, are these data biscuits?
Clusters.
Right, clusters. If they can be so bloody useful, why does Zinyak leave them lying around?
Why would they need them?
To give his soldiers more juice? I don't know, you said they're so amazing.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just... He wrote the simulation!
But doesn't he want us to keep... Sod it. I'll just accept this and move on.
Probably better that way.
Oh.
Holy shit. Zinyak destroyed my flat.
That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Well, the ladies never complained.
That should be enough. Let's see what I can do here. Check your hub.
This feels brilliant!
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
So, what's this then?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds. How about starting with a small jump? Okay, try focusing on charging your jump. That should get you higher.
How exactly am I supposed to jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
So I just run up walls now, do I?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
Pretty much the same thing. Crikey!
This time I blew the buildings apart. Try making that jump.
I'm liking this.
Okay, now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
You gotta be fucking joking.
Just try it.
Fun, but we can do better.
Good, because I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Spot on.
See? You did it. I think I figured out how this works. Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way. Good luck.
God, I'm so sick of having to pick up Jenna. That bitch needs to get a car.
How's this race tied to the simulation?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
You lost me.
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Hey, that time it made sense.
It did the first time I said it too.
Love you too, Kinsey.
Wise.